A Billion Trees proudly presents Toko the Toucan. His species possesses unique characteristics that make him highly valued by animal traffickers. As a result of a rescue operation, two toucans arrived at Cefal, a wildlife rehabilitation center of 8 Billion Trees partnership. One of them was severely abused and battered, its body broken. Despite intensive veterinarian care, the toucan did not survive. But Toko had better luck and now has a second chance at life. Toko was returned to his forest home in a new protected area where 8 billion trees reforested more than 10,000 native trees to rebuild destroyed habitats. Toko is a symbol of strength and life that reminds us to never abandon our mission to heal the planet and save animals. To heal Toko, rebuild a home for him, and return him to the wild is a dream come true for the 8 billion trees team. Restoring and increasing the biodiversity of the places where we reforest is so important to us. If we act now, we can still save the Amazon and our planet.